I'm not sure if SK Telecom can corral around him in time. Oh. He pounces away. He gets caught out, though. That should be a kill. It is Sun that gets it. Now they're on towards Faker. Chasing him down. Pulls out. No, not the Sun Guard.
Watch it open.
This time around. And you can see Piglet comes around. Ratatatat's not going to be enough to save you against five members. Bounced in the air by the Wild Ghost, but he's still alive. Hanging on. The life steal going to take him down. Gets himself a double. Faker's that comes back around on towards him. Going gets locked up. It's another kill. Faker on towards Sun. He's going for another. Can he get the triple? Oh, the red's not enough. He thought he stole it. And it's going to be a clock for Impact. It's Pumandu's ball.